Ooh, those frame jobs, you.
What's that? Try that again.
Alright, thanks for stopping by, Chili Monkey. Enjoy the rest of your night. Enjoy your day tomorrow. Enjoy your shower, all that good stuff. That's it, y'all. I do like no damage. I should have barriered. I forgot about that. That's a thing. I know, right, Telly? Hey, goodbye, Telly. Thanks again for stopping by. Please tell me I don't have to actually beat this boss. Cause this is gonna take forever. Alright, I just needed one hit left for him. Wow.
Trying to catch a ride, huh?
We're done with that.
Now don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas.
Yep, Kimco. Puppy. Puppy power.
So you're the intruder.
Maybe.
Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Yep.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it.
Sure about that?
Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
Unpleasant questions.
It's my fault. I have to do something.
Lots of unpleasant questions to ask.
Then? Aqua.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend. Circle.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.
That face, though. Aqua. First off, let's equip some stuff. This room is dangerous. And just like that, it became non-dangerous. Hey, welcome back, Lucy. Hey, yo, chosen zombie, what's up? How you doing? And thanks to get back. Thanks for coming back to the Quaker. So, thanks for the follow. Welcome back to the Quaker. There you go. Let's go back to doing it. The ceiling. The roof. The roof. The roof is on fire.
It's over.
Why are you? It is kind of cold. It's not like terribly cold, but it's not like warm, at least here. Welcome back. I didn't know Twitch like makes you unfollow everyone if you haven't logged on in a while. That's kind of lame. That teleportation. Wow, that whip.
Yeah.
Wow, I did not think I was going to get one from Gandy. She said. Oh, so I had to fight this, so I guess I'm gonna fight next one because it's red. Where's the bot? I'm kind of thankful that the two triggers aren't too useful in this game. I'd rather use up and down because my L2 is not working. Call it coughing? Nice. You so full? I guess you enjoyed your meal there. Well, that's a good thing.
How you did it, but you won't get away again. You haven't fooled me. You can bat your eyes all you want at the Grand Councilwoman so she'll reconsider your sentence. But I see you for what you really are, an abomination that's only instinct is to destroy everything it touches.
Stitch mad. All right, Markfield, thank you for stopping by, and good luck tomorrow. And thanks for stopping by. Enjoy your day tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your night. No gravity, no problem. Except when you want to. Oh crap. I can do it. Alright, cool. I forgot what I was gonna say. Except when you want to get chest. Then zero gravity kinda is a problem. Oh, it's not zero gravity. Those things wrecked me when I was terrible. So, yeah. Don't think I want to fight those.
It's over.
I still say that's Frost advertising it. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna turn zero gravity on. Just so I can get the stickers and stuff up there. But I'm not gonna mess with these things. Yeah, that like done a fourth of my health. Over go for it. Xehanort's report. Alright, I feel like there's a boss coming in this room.
Yep, it has to be a cutscene. Boss fight.
End of the line.
Alright, Ben, let's do this. Stitch.
Hey, you shouldn't be here.
Stitch angry. Stitch mad. I can't really call this a squid, nor an octopus. I guess squid because of the shape, but... it doesn't have, like, six tentacles. It's not the squid word, which is an octopus.
No!
Dang it! Bounce again. No, crap. No, please, don't. I don't know what to do without getting one-shotted. You gonna go up there again? You so glad you have tomorrow? I'm probably gonna have to end the stream after this fight. After this world, because... I have school tomorrow. Alright. Please, I'm sorry, don't hit me.
Fire.
I'm just playing.
Freeze.
Yeah, stand right there. Actually, I want to be up here. That spin move scares the crap out of me. Uh-oh. I have to go ham now, because if he attacks it again, please Stitch, please. Oh, crap, GG, Stitch. Dang it. Probably. I would think so. I mean, like, anything you put in the air should damage it, right? There you go. Did not take me as long as it took me with Terror to beat that freaking electric thing. Still.
Gotten into you. I see. Your wayfinder broke. Well, don't worry. Friendship's more than an object.
Friendship. Circle?
Don't let the little mimic fool you. You saw for yourself what kind of monster that thing is. All it knows how to do is hurt and destroy.
Monster? He helped me stop the monster!
You must have triggered some sort of mutation, hidden in the little freak's genetic coding.
Van! Friend!
That's right. We are friends.
Better say your goodbyes now, because 626 is about to be destroyed! Stop that!
Come on!
Sound the alert! Prisoners on the loose! Don't let them get away!
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, wee woo, prisoner, prisoner, wee woo, escape, prisoner, wee woo.
What is it? What's going on?
Hyper gauge. Yo, what's up, King? How you doing today?